those blackberries sure were tasty. But like I think we're lost, Scoob. Oh, let's find the gang.
Fine, just stopped to get some berries. Then we, decided to go a different way to you.
You mean you're lost?
Yep. Save us, Freddy.
We'll never find you in this forest. Just see if you can find Cal Perkins, the Royal Huntsman, and stay out of trouble.
Scream about, except a man wearing a bear's head. Yikes!
You'll scare them all off.
Scare what off?
The werewolves.
Now there's something to scream about.
Quiet. Here they come, boys.
Oh, Well, you two can handle yourselves all right, but that's still no reason to be playing in the Royal Woods. Did the Baron send you?
Yep, sure did.
Thought he might have. You see, he keeps me out here protecting the Castle Woods. But why would he send you two?
Like we're just here for the food, man.
With that Witch Queen about, you are the food. Especially if you're planning on messing around at that cabin by the lake.
Oh, we won't. We won't. Why not?
The locals call it Creepy Cabin. They say bad things are happening there.
Creepy cabin?
You be careful now.
Fred! Come in, Fred! Like now! Please!
Hey guys, did you find him?
If you mean like the scariest dude in the world, then yep, we found him!
So what did he say?
He like told me and Scoob to go to Creepy Cabin, but we wanted to know if you could go instead.
No. Too many monsters.
You'll be fine. Search Creepy Cabin for clues and remember, be careful.
Oh? I know, Scoob. Me too. Like if it's good enough for Scooby-Doo, it's good enough for me too! Like yo-yo power! Scooby-Dooby-Doo! I'm like so full, but they're so good. Like we can do this, Scoob. Let's tell the gang, then get out of here.
Yeah, run away.
Ah! Like if it's good enough for Scooby-Doo, it's good enough for me too! How? Kaboom! No! Like, if it's good enough for Scooby-Doo, it's good enough for me, too! This is fun!
Scooby-Doo!
Man, bring on the feast.
Scooby-Doo.
Man, I am like so full, but they're so good. Bring on the feast. Got it! What? No more? Like, come on!
Scooby!
Fred, we found keys, man. Maybe Cal's keys. Like, is that a clue?
Nice work, guys. Alright, there's gotta be a door or something nearby. Have a look around and see if you can find anything. I knew you two could do it.
Yeah, so did I. But Scooby-Doo, he was really scared.
So are you.
Lie quiet, Scoob. Catch you later, Fred. Look out!